Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the evening session of the second day of the preliminary round of the 6th International Piano Competition for Outstanding Amateurs. A couple of things. For those of you who hold tickets to tomorrow afternoon's session, we're going to be starting 15 minutes late at 1:15. The reason for that being Victor Buckman has had to cancel and drop out of the competition. He lives in New York, and as you know, we had weather problems here, and today they had weather problems there. So he's had some travel difficulties, which have forced him to drop out. Also, for those of you who are keeping score for tonight, Mark Graham of Denton, Texas, was expected to perform as the second last person tonight. He has dropped out due to a minor hand injury. So Ken Isaka has kindly consented to bump up his performance by 15 minutes, so we will be leaving about 15 minutes early tonight. Watches, pagers, anything that makes noise, cell phones, please double check, make sure they're off. If you find yourself in need of a relief of a tickling throat, please stifle as much as you can, but if you find that it's overcoming you, please step onto the back. We have cough drops back there. All right, our first performer. Where do you start with this guy? At 19, he studied aerodynamics at the Imperial College in London, completing his degree with a project for the Ferrari Formula One team. 6 years later, age 25, his first race car design won the Indianapolis 500. In 2004, he resumed his piano study, but 3 years later, he won the Yamaha Pianist Competition for Outstanding Amateurs and was awarded the performance of the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto No. 2 with the London Philharmonic. In 2009, an even better year, he released his debut double CD, works by Chopin and Liszt, and in the same year, his race car design won the 2009 Formula One World Championship. And his current design is driven by 7-time world champion Michael Schumacher. Not too bad. His performance tonight consists of 3 pieces. First, 2 preludes from Book 1 by Claude Debussy, What the West Wind Saw, and The Underwater or The Sunken Cathedral. He will conclude with a Rachmaninoff prelude in C minor, Opus 23, number 7, and he kindly asks that you hold your applause until the whole performance is finished. Please welcome, from Middle Barton, Oxfordshire, UK, Dominic Pierce Smith.
Thank you.